few years back, I won 2 prizes in Moxie's Underdome. A chest full of loot, and Moxie herself. I lost the 2nd prize to Jack, and the 1st to a thief named Carson. I don't care if I never see those guns again, but if you want them, just find Carson in the dust.
Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle below. I'll catch you whenever you need it.
chest, Carson.
What was that noise? It sounded like some Hyperion screw trying to pump me for info. Didn't it sound like that, brother?
Sure did, brother. Why don't you...
Mavis, no!
Gettle's after the treasure, too? Crap. He's a Hyperion goon, more bent than a boomerang. He probably took Carson to the Hyperion friendship gulag.
Annually. That is down from last year.